In this video, we will review how to apply a pressure dressing after cutaneous surgery.
All right, first we're gonna be using a Vaseline, Telfa pad, and iPad for pressure, and then we'll use the tape to stick it on. Open it, squeeze a little bit out. You're gonna use a QTA to apply the Vaseline, just directly along the excision line. And you're gonna use your tape, stretch it out. You wanna make sure every edge of the bandage is covered. And that is how you do a pressure dressing.